all the money for my school fees. You now be telling me that I forget your wallet at home. I don't want that to be good to me.
God, what are you saying? What are you saying? Is it among the people that build the church and the school?
Hey,
you know we surprised. You know we take any money. She don't know collect. Let's go, Joe.
Okay. Look at them.
Have a good morning, sir.
Good morning, my dear. How is the family now? Bless God. How is our school now? How is our school? As you can see, school is fine. School is very fine.
Wow.
It's fine. No. Also, the messenger, she enjoys now.
That's it. Is evil.
I love the way the person was jumping up. And when he was shouting, Ella, how do you know him?
I know him now. Isn't that Sanesi the usher?
Hey, you got it. This one that you people came to our school very early this morning. I hope there's no problem.
Hey, no, nah. I just came to Ella in this school. Sorry, I mean, now our school.
Very nice. I'm even in charge of the room. You don't mean it. Thank God.
It's true.
Ella, what class were you in your former school?
I was in Power and
City. That's very good. Very good.
This is our actual school. Are we still going to pay money for school?
Now, but the money is not big. It's just a small change, you know, small.
Yes. Okay, like how much is the money?
Like I said before, you just bought it is like 75k.
Oh, okay, you mean like 75 naira?
75 naira, okay. I mean 75,000 naira. Oh, okay, it's like scholarship, like both uniform, boots, socks, free food. Did she finish secondary school?
You think so? You're wise.
Good, very nice. No, I mean 75,000 for one term. Like this term, you will pay 75,000. Next term, another 75,000. That's what I mean.
Yeah! But uncle, the money is too much now. Since we are members of the church, you don't want to pay some more money.
Happy, that's what the pastor even said.
My brother, the money is 75k, member or no member. Even pastor is trying to even increase his school fees.
I don't know why this is done. I will not take it.
Please, will you give the money?
My brother, this is early morning. If you don't want to register your daughter, you are wasting my time.
This is the problem I'm having with all this pastor. Instead of them to build school to help the poor people in their church, they will not do it. They will build school and clean the school. Even the member in their church will not be able to attend this school. Is that one good? Stinging pastors. That is just say you have level. That it will shock me. You don't shock me, Abby.
Ella, since it's like this, sir, you go and learn work.
Which work?
Mechanic.
Work, go for a pitch.
Shut up your mouth. Don't you know that mechanic have money?
I will not learn mechanic.
You will learn mechanic.
I will not learn.
You will learn mechanic.
I will not learn mechanic. Is it by force?
Yes, it's by force.
Thank you for watching this very funny comedy video. See you next week Thursday. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel. Follow us on our Instagram page and Facebook page. See you next week Thursday.
Give me that one. Whoever found out it.